Tech Darket Turvian. Turvian.
Let's keep this between us. Here's the info.
Deployment will begin shortly. Is there anything else, Pathfinder?
Nope, that'll be it.
Another time.
Pathfinder.
Return to Prodromos, okay. Well, I did it. I brought that one out.
Yes, Pathfinder?
Never mind.
Director Addison.
Go to the Oneon. Oneon system. I need to speak with the journalist again. Okay, now what? Confront Spender, yeah. Of a hero. Return to Prodromos, yeah. At some point. Oh, these are completed missions. Oh, I marked it all as red. I guess that's okay. Okay. Onward. Do I need to talk to these people?
An anonymous Pathfinder. Wow. I'm Davis Qar, Helios News Service. Maybe you've heard my voice over the vids.
Good thing you turn around.
I'm trying to file a story right now, but hey.
Hey, hey.
H and S, huh? Where are the rest of you?
I had an editor, but it's crazy out here. Now, beyond a freelancer or two, I'm it. All that stands between freedom and tyranny. Or something.
Nah.
I haven't had much sleep.
Do you know Keri T'Vessa?
I met another journalist. Keri T'Vessa?
Yeah, we're running Keri's series, Path of a Hero. Good stuff.
Mm.
I'm mostly on my own, so pretty much anyone who brings me news is welcome. Content is king, and her content is really touching a nerve.
Is it now? How are you funded?
Who pays for you to do this?
Technically, H&S is an arm of the initiative, but we serve the public, not them. Sometimes the higher-ups try and tell us what to broadcast, Tan especially, but we decide what to run and how to run it. It causes friction, but at least I can live with myself.
Mm. Okay, have you reported before?
Were you a journalist back in the Milky Way?
I was. Sort of. Only had a couple internships under my belt. Good places, though. The New Star Chronicle even sent me to Mars for a week. The plan was just to work as a reporter out here. Then the uprising happened. We got a little too close. My editor was killed.
Oops.
Tan blamed our broadcasts for stirring unrest. It was bullshit. Now all I want to do is keep going.
Hmm. Well, I don't envy your job, and I don't know how that's a question, but...
It must be difficult to set up a broadcast from scratch.
No, it's easy. Beyond the lack of staff, resistant authorities, and constant technical glitches. Still, I'm getting there. May have an honest-to-goodness source in Nexus Security, if she ever calls me back.
Who's your source?
No journalist worth their salt will ever give that up.
Hmm. Well, that's it then.
Talk to you later, Davis.
Hey, Ryder, before you go, I hate to ask, but...
Yeah?
It seems like your job takes you all over. to places we can't broadcast yet.
You give me a vidcam.
Receivers to your ship. Would you mind placing them on some planets? It'll help get news out to even the most far-flung colonists.
Yeah, I'll do it, but yeah, give me details.
What do you need from me exactly?
I'm digging up good stories here, but not a lot of people beyond the Nexus can hear them. Our long-distance transmitter sends package data between ships, and even planet-side, provided there's a receiver on the other end. I need someone to place receivers and boost our signal. We only have a few, so they need to go on planets with people.
Like Eos? Sure, I'll do it.
Okay, Davis. I'll help you get set up.
Great. Just place a receiver near an outpost, and they'll get our reports.
Okie dokie. Sid.
How's the pathfinding? Good? I'll let you get back to work.
I guess that was not a good question to ask. Poor Sid. I don't suppose they have anything else to say to him.
Ryder, we exiled the prisoner Nilkin.
Oh, right, yeah.
Tough decision based on what you uncovered on Eos. His wife, Mariette, insisted on going with him.
Love will do that.
It's hard to let go of someone you love.
So it seems. It'll be a tough life out there for her. For them.
Well, like, where are they? Where are they going? Is they just, like, given a shuttle and out in space? I mean, what? Can we even afford a shuttle? I don't know where they're going.
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
So you need to confront this guy, Spender. And that might finish that quest. I'm just used to pressing these. Boosting the signal. Davis Qar, who runs fledgling news agency HNS from the Nexus, has asked that the Pathfinder will help certain habitable worlds receive his broadcast by placing receivers on high points planet side. Oh, high points. Right, makes sense. Mountainous areas. We'll place the receiver on Eos will be our first step. So now we have two reasons to go back to Eos already. Just left the place. Confront Spender. Oh yeah. There you go. So he's back. But he's not here. He's up there? I thought it was back in the other area. Where is he?
Any logistics updates are due within the hour.
Pathfinder, do you have just a minute?
Hold on a second. I gotta talk to Agent Spender here.
Expect. So much violence. Then, after nearly destroying the station, the Krogan asked for more power? Good riddance.
Yeah, huh?
Ryder, is it? William Spender. Apologies if we met before. I Meet a lot of people running Colonial Affairs.
Running Colonial Affairs? I thought you were the assistant director.
That's right. Assistant to Addison. So we know who does all the real work.
Nah. Real work or dirty work?
From what I've heard, your hands are pretty dirty. I saw the footage. You were handing something off.
What footage? From Gavorkum? Routine business meeting. Whoever you're talking to clearly has an axe to grind. And frankly, a Pathfinder shouldn't be wasting time on a witch hunt. You'd be wise to let this be.
Yeah. Nice try.
We're done here.
Locate the planet mansion and security footage. What? We can't get rid of him? Damn it. Okay. Hi.
Hi. The documentary's going great. Your comments really got people talking.
Okay.
By the way, Tan called us in for a talk about staying on message.
Is everything okay?
Oh, fine. And much less interesting than what you've been up to. Scientists are excited about your new outpost, though there are questions about how Prodromos can survive where Sites 1 and 2 failed.
She looks like she's wearing a Ninja Turtle outfit. Well, there's no guarantee it will.
I gave Prodromos the best start a Pathfinder could, but we can't predict everything. We just do our best.
Probably not the rah-rah quote Tan would hope for, but very genuine. Facing those risks must be stressful. How do you relax between missions?
I hit the bar hard. Oh, that's funny. Oh, that's a flirting thing. Why not? You first.
What about you? I can't imagine you putting your camera down for anything.
I'm not the one history cares about.
I need a minute to think about my answer. And I'd like to know.
Back home, I'd go sailing. I love the water. Nowadays, I play ocean sounds, close my eyes, and remember. Okay, your turn.
So I still gotta hit the bar hard. Let's... I spend time with my team.
My crew and I take downtime together. We're a team.
This is history, too, these little moments between. Shots of this remnant tech, some narration, that completes an episode. Thanks for stopping.
Alright, we still...
The footage of that remnant vault is sealed. Can we get a model?
Okay, so we gotta level up. I do want to advance this stuff some more. Singularity. The learning. It hurts. Oops. I didn't even mean to hit that. Can I go back? Okay, I do want to take that. So this is... radius. Cool. And throw duration 400% duration. So 4 times as much as normal. Recharge speed. Cost 5 points. And now I have 3 points. Yeah, I can't take that. How about shot? Well, I'm gonna leave it like this for now. Kinetic Warper unlocked. The Adept profile is now at rank 2. Cool. Statistics. Just 16 points. We can put points in the veteran now. Power armor. And duration. Concussive shot. Always good. What's turbocharge? Vents her weapons through her suit to improve her firing rate and power. While active, Vetra does not need to reload her weapon, and her shots can penetrate cover, albeit with less damage. Can't take it, yeah, because we need 18 invested. Or can we? No, it's locked, yeah. Turian Smuggler. Plus 15% weapon damage. Oh, I can't do it yet. I already have that. Alright. Focus. This we can do. Plus 15% weapon damage and accuracy. And plus 30% to all power effect. Power effect durations. I still have 3 points. These cost 4 though. Yeah. Okay, then we're done there. Confirm. Drac. Cool, I'm gonna level everyone up here. Drac, Blood Rage. Drac becomes a raging force of nature, wading into battle with increased melee damage, damage reduction, and health regeneration. This stuff. Recharge speed. Damage versus armor, 20%. Incinerate. Nice. Krogan Warrior. Drac has centuries of experience and pure Krogan instinct to help improve his offensive capabilities. Grizzled Veteran. Drac's years of experience and natural Krogan toughness make him very hard to kill. So this is defensive, that's offensive. Is max health and shields. And 15% shotgun damage and force, and power damage and force. Let's get Incinerate up again. One more. Plus 20% all damage. I can take... No, I can't. Okay, take another here. Precision. Yeah, precision. Accuracy. Done. PB! So she says she has 0 points. Oh, we can view bios. Let me do that after. I'll look at the new guy's bios. Invasion. PB hacks into her enemy's hard suits, infecting them with an invasive VI that weakens enemy defenses. That's cool. And she's got pull, duelist. Of course, this is your offensive. And training experience helps her survive dangerous situations. Shields. Alright, Invasion. 20% recharge speed. And 30% duration. Pull, I want to give her some ranks and pull. And duelist. Survivalist. Regeneration. Yeah. Cool, like that. And Liam actually has a few points. Which we could put into frag grenade. I have noticed that being helpful in the field. Frag grenade. So this is 20% direct damage. And we need 3 points for that. I mean, we need 4, but we have 3. I don't suppose another military training? Yes. I think. Yes. Plus 15% weapon accuracy and stability and all power recharge speeds. Doop. So what does his little bio say? Confirm. Where's his bio? Oh. Right there. Okay, let's look at all their bios. I don't know if I've read these at all for even Cora and Liam. So she's a biotic commando level 11. Combining systems alliance... She has 8 points. I didn't notice that. I'm gonna read that in a second. shield boost. Still can't do it. Sorry, commando. Alright, confirm. I didn't realize she had points. Combining Systems Alliance officer training with years of experience as an Asari commando, Cora is a formidable presence on the battlefield. Powerful biotics send her charging forward to rip through enemy lines, while Cora's tactical knowledge keeps the team organized and their shields replenished. And Vetra? She's got 3 points. Oh, it's telling me I have unused points. Alright, I can't put into turbocharge. Right? Vents the weapons through the suit, etc. Okay. Okay. Vetra. Drifter mercenary. A life lived outside the establishment turned Vetra into a street-smart survivor. Unorthodox skills picked up from her time as a smuggler make her a dangerous opponent. But it's her piecemeal kit, collected over the years of trading with the criminal underworld, that lets her dish out real damage while protecting herself and her allies. Drac. Oh, yeah. Veteran warrior. A lot of soldiers know combat. Drac's married to it. The ancient Krogan hits hardest with cannon blasts, literal fire, and if pressed, a blood rage that renders him nearly invincible. In Drac's downtime, he studies cat strategies for fun. Catch him on a tempest, and he just might share some hard-won advice. Yes, he has done so. A couple episodes ago. PBE. Rogue Academic. It's quite a combination. A potent biotic and dead-eye pistol shot, PB's daring on the field of combat is bolstered by an irreverent attitude and almost reckless abandon. Elusive and hard to target, she has an uncanny ability to make enemies more vulnerable, and her biotic blast can devastate multiple foes at once. I gotta bring her on my next team. And Liam. Crisis Specialist. Liam takes solid training in overclocked gear and throws it against the wall in the do-whatever-work spirit of his time in crisis response. He gets in and gets attention with big attacks and bigger effects to keep the heat off his team and his targets on their heels. Alright, done. Now as far as the journal, locate the planet mentioned in the security footage. let's untrack this. Since that's on hold. Look for... I'm still supposed to look for anti-AI activity. Gather intel on enemies. Additional tasks. Back to EOS. Scanning planets. Scanning EOS. If we can get into that area. On hold. Back on EOS. Scanning. Remnant data cores. Scanning bodies. Crafting. And that's it. I have more skill points now? Wait, that's not where I want to go. I have 3 points. I'm saving them. So we gotta look around for anti-AI sentiment. Not sure where to find that. So, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And enduring. Grow strong.